Spectacular goofiness should be expected of 47 Ronin, an American film loosely based on the true story of 47 real-life masterless samurai who avenged their disgraced master's death. As its ads promise, the film features a troll-looking dude with a mace, a giant in a samurai suit of armor, Keanu Reeves with a sword, a tattooed dude with two guns, a sexy lady who floats around in a sentient snuggie/kimono, and a pissed-off fire-breathing dragon who kinda looks like the never-ending story's Fokker. But in spite of its enjoyable, easy-to-exploit aspects, 47 Ronin is a big-budget spectacle hamstrung by its need to be at once flippant and respectful of its honor-driven source material. In this version of the popular story, 47 samurai seek revenge after Lord Asano, Min Tanaka, is disgraced by a young Lord Akira, Tadanobu Asano. The insult in question is not insufficient tribute/bribery, as in other versions of the story. This time, Akira sets up Asano for accidentally disrespecting a fighting tournament's number one rule, only samurai can participate. After Akira poisons Asano's fighter with magic, half-man/half-demon Kai, Reeves, tries to save Asano's face by fighting on his behalf. But Kai is only a half-breed, as he's repeatedly called, and not a real samurai, and is inevitably caught. The shogun, the Lord of All Japan, as he's described baldly in an especially tedious bit of exposition, is lenient, so Asano is sentenced to commit seppuku rather than hang like a common criminal.